Zixi Broadcaster. After install the broadcaster, type in your browser localhost colon 4444. You will enter the management page, see the status, the license status that have your license, the default username and password admin 1234. Recommend to change it in the settings section, both admin and user password, since your broadcaster can be acceptable from the internet. First thing first, let's define inputs. There are three types of inputs. Push input for feeders. To be able to push to the broadcaster, the stream should be defined with the exact name. Let's say test. Now, I can define on feeder stream name test and it will accept it automatically by the broadcaster. Next type is pull. Pull is for pulling streams from other broadcasters. You should specify exact name as the stream defined on other broadcaster, a host or IP of the other broadcaster, a port. Usually it's default port of 2088, but if you change it, you have to specify the new port. And latency, which is time used for error correction. If you have problems with the stream, you can increase the latency up to 30 seconds. And the last type is local, which is local UDP transport stream input. You should enter the UDP port and multicast IP if your stream is multicast, and of course the name. Now, how can you accept your streams? For FLV and HLS connections, there are settings which enable or disable them, and also HTTP port address, which you can set for whatever you want. So if my stream name is test, I access it with HTTP colon a broadcaster host OIP, the HTTP port from settings slash channel name point FLV. For HLS, you first must define the HLS, which is can be have multiple streams and support for adaptive live HLS. So here you define the HLS name like channel 1, and then you make add stream and choose the available inputs. You must specify the maximum bitrate, which is maximum bitrate of your stream, not one you defined in the feeder. You can define several streams with different bitrates for adaptive life. Now that you have channel 1, you can access it by HTTP, the broadcaster host or IP, the HTTP port from settings, a group name, point MCU8. This is it.